California Federation of Teachers. And we have a new board member from the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers, Ken Roll. Oh, well, come on, run up here, you've got to have a hat too. Oh, well, it's sort of a Ken will be installed along with our other new officers tomorrow. Now, these are, the ones we just named are the vice presidents appointed by their union. Next, we have our community-based vice presidents. These board members are elected at the community caucus that is held the first day of our convention every year, and they represent organizations that are affiliated with CARA and are in good standing and are from community groups. So they are Rosario O'Keen. Oh, here we go. From Sociedad Progresista Mexicana. Arnie Chassador from the Richmond Commission on Aging. San Pablo Committee on Aging, sorry. Michael Lyons from San Francisco Great Panthers. Diana Madoshi from Senior Villas Network. Are you destroying me? Oh, Marjorie Murray from the Center for California Homeowner Association Law. And Marjorie could not come today. Oh, I did. I bet I have my picture on. Okay, we have Pauline Brooks from SEIU. And I forgot it completely. I'm sorry, Pauline. On the head now, Robert.
Get the head on
the head. Taking a horrible portrait of a boy and girl. Okay. Kathy Zagali from Older Women's League, California. Okay. Ava Goodwood Noriega from Healthcare for All Orange County. And Jim Gordon from the California Consumer Federation of California. Jim will be here later. He's at a conference in Orange County. And then we have one at-large vice president that was appointed by the executive committee of the board, and that's Carolyn Negretti from Healthcare for All California, and she is not able to come today. And one more board member is Louis Duran, who sits on the Alliance for Retired Americans Board. He is a member of SEIU, and he has a seat on our board by virtue of his participation with the Alliance. Oh. And then we have a, boy, my notes are really crappy, aren't they? I'm going to write down choo-choo, Don Ron Cena, the secretary of the board.
Yay!
She has the patience of a saint. Okay, everybody has their hat on? Our photographer is busy? I have Maureen Allen, who is from the Neighbor Home for Democratic Club, and Guy Cargillo, who is from, what are you from this year, Guy? Rancho Bernardo Democratic Club. He changes name every time we introduce him. Somebody else. So, then we have our staff. Is our staff up here?
They're working.
Sure. I'm working.
What about you? Okay. Our staff, we have our executive director, Jody Reed, who's back there. All in favor. She's absolutely amazing. She has such great ideas for events and projects.
She's very looking.
Develop our reputation around the state as active, well-informed seniors who are ready to respond to actions and crises at the drop of a hat. It's our privilege to work with her. And why don't you have a duty with that?
Yeah!
Then we have Sandy Goldfarb, who's hiding here in the living room.
Yay!
Sandy is our Southern California organizer, and he's busy building caps. I was going to say birthday caps, but that's a problem. In the South State, and she is a champion at rounding up our activists to participate in rallies and sit-ins to make a point concerning our issues. Then we have Catherine Smith. Catherine is our administrative coordinator, and she keeps us all organized, or tries. and has been a phenomenal